shared, they can't make a
Hello, this is just a test. Oh, this is just a test. Cool, the audio is working. So, just setting up here. Welcome to the Media Hound Show. Thanks for tuning in. We play on in Pokemon Silver, the Lugia only run. We're on the Kanto side of things. I'll have it up in a second here. There we go. Oh, I need to get better at this. So, let's see. Make sure everything's. Going. You may hear a child in the background. That'd be my daughter. She's a little moody at the minute, so gonna have to cut her a little slack. She's bored. But she does not want to sleep. There we go. That's everything going. Nice. Just doing a quick double check. Cool. It's not long left in this. So yeah, we were playing with Mr. Lugia. Named by Dempsey, I believe. Yep, so we have Icy Wind, Surf, Aeroblast, and Earthquake. And stat-wise, we're bulky and hit hard. So it's all cool. We're Vermilion. I haven't played this in ages. Let's see. 9 badges. I don't know if we have Lieutenant Surges yet. Excuse me. Apologies for that, guys. It's the problem when you have a daughter with medical conditions, all the support people ring at once. No one cares about your fault, Erwin. Unless you want to fight. So it'd be Surge. Well, I guess we have 9 badges. He would be the first one then. Get on the bike. Did I get Pokemon Radio working? No, so that's what I was doing last. Whatever. Well. That's right, they closed down the underground paths because of the drug deals. I mean, because of unsavory individuals. I haven't played Silver in a while, so I'm just exploring, to be honest. Oh, and that's how you evolve Porygon. Excuse me. It's mad at the minute with all the sicknesses. That's a fighting dojo, huh? I'm gonna pinch this then. That one's a focus band. What does it even do? Prevent fainting. So it's one of them. If your Pokemon's gonna faint, there's not really an awful lot you can do. You can't go up to Cerulean from here. I forgot. Let's go kick Sabrina's ass. So, Rebecca, what is your choice? Rosy. Sir. Nothing like being awake for 2 nights in a row. So I apologize if I'm not so chatty yet. I'll wake up eventually. 56. So yeah, for those who are watching on YouTube, because I do upload these straight to YouTube afterwards. We are currently working our way through the Kanto part of Pokemon Silver. With our Lugia only run. The next challenge will be in either Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald, and there'll be also, possibly, 2 other games involved, so we'll see when I get to them. But they will be separate to them, but you know, something to look forward to. So yeah, solo run wise will be, oh, getting called again. Sorry guys. Sorry about that again, guys. And they said they're gonna call back again after, so. Grind the mine. Huh. You dare slap a god? Freeze it. I see when she'd be strong enough. Like, we know Aeroblast would have finished it immediately, but I want to save them for Sabrina. I want to execute. Is there really not that many psychic Pokemon? Oh. Technically, I'm using a psychic type, so, you know. Maybe I should claim the gym after I win. Considered those eggs scrambled. Ha 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 ha, I'll see myself out. Old lady. I see 32. Oh, I'm surprised anyone can see for that. Doris, what a strange name. I wonder if they bothered even, like, oh, if this would have been the first time they would have been named, actually. I wonder if they used the names they give here. Oh, shoot. Earthquake, then. If they double-check the names here for Fire Red and Leaf Green. And Heart Gold, Soul Silver. Or did they change names? Of course you'd have a slow bro. Okay, stronger attack card. Excuse me. Oh. It's funny how much she looks like Jessie from Team Rocket. Oh, look, a potion. Perfect. Yeah. Let's try and get more money out of her. Yeah, swap. It's not like my ice attacks are going to really do a lot. Really? Espeon? Nice. Be like the enemy, you can have the first attack if you can get here fast enough. That wasn't an earthquake, that was just my Lugia landing. Kill it in one hit. Drowned it. After an earthquake comes a tsunami. Oh, Mr. Mime. Huh, you're raising your defense, cool. Not that it matters much. We know our last Pokemon has to be Alakazam. Ah, Psychic. There's the first bit of damage from the gym leader. Wow. Oh, we got a special defense drop. No! Shit! Thing crashed. Ah, shit. Sorry, guys. Of course it would fucking crash. Now I have to try and get back there. Good thing we didn't do that much. It's only 20 minutes lost. Well, lessons have been learnt. Sorry, guys. Ooh, that was close. Let's get back to where we were. Aeroblast. Aeroblast, there we go. So, we know Alakazam does not like physical attacks. Giving these aren't like timed runs or anything, or I would have wrecked up so bad. Stop the run because I hit the wrong button at the wrong time. causes half my things to shut down. Ooh, a hyper potion. Nice try, Sir Alakazam. Icy Wind. I really need to get Ice Beam. So what you're admitting, Sabrina, is possibly that you're a fraud. Interesting. So what TM did we just get there? I wasn't paying attention. I would have came from a psychic type person. Oh. God dang it. There we go. Oh. God, I hate Sabrina's gym. I actually hit it even more in Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee. I think that's like the worst one so far. Two badges down. The Mimic Girl's house. Celadon City, where the grass is green. And the girls in the gym look pretty, I guess. According to the creepy old man that stands outside all the time. Hey, dude. Oh. Creepy man in glasses on the top of a building wants a child of 10 to come back up at night. Sure. On my luck, it probably sounds stupid, but okay. Dude. Polywag. Let's see, what prizes are here? Excuse me. So, Double Team, Psychic, and Hyper Beam. Mr. Mime, Eevee, and Porygon. Meh. I love how they plastered just things over the wall and kept the casino open. This city's completely addicted to the gambling. I do believe there's Grimer in that water. Yep. Completely infected. So whatever's been pumped out from that, thing. It's the pollution from the I bet you it's the pollution from Team Rocket's underground thing. Underground base. God, I can't talk properly today at all. Oh, no cut. Why are so many gym leaders hidden behind such an annoying attack? You looking shady. So, what Pokemon do we have that can use Cut? Nope. Oh, what a weird collection. Has to be you, if I believe. Yes it is. Come with me, Paris. If you would, Paris. You can tell I've been playing Gen 1 again since I had to do it for the menu, I just forgot. Hey! Yeah, it's definitely like the equivalent of Master Roshi right there. Ah, crap. I have to fight these all. I wonder, did I heal actually? I wasn't paying attention. Money says I didn't. Yep, I didn't. Well, that was a safe bet. But I wonder, is a damaged Lugia strong enough to just power my way through? Probably. Another use for ice attacks. Oh, file plume. Contacting me again. Cool. Joe and so E. Red, blue, and green, huh? Another 10-20 minutes, I'm gonna have to take a small break to set up my daughter's feeds. Why did I just use Earthquake? I misclicked. I need to move Earthquake away. Well, it had one shot, and it just threw cotton spores over me. Excuse me. Jump look. Why would you ever choose to use Hoppet last? Boy, am I happy I didn't have to use Hoppet in this run. Talk about being up yourself. Well, Miss Julia, what do you have? Oh no, it's a Paris. Oh no, what am I going to do? It's only four times a week to me.
Do you have a Parasect as well? Does not usually how these trainers work. If you see one evolution, you probably see the other evolution in the gym trainer's team. Because creativity sucks. Nice. So have you been playing Animal Crossing New Horizons lately? I just got it. It's pretty cool. Although I'm not 100% sure how to connect my Switch up to the Twitch, but, you know. I'd like to. Oh. You being racist? We fellow Jotunians are fine. So what, Johto and Kanto are on the line from this fight, and you use a Tangela, who is a sickly color of blue-green. Freeze it. Icy Wind. I'm definitely going to have to heal up before the next gym fight, though. I'm targeting Koga next, I believe. Try Aeroblast. The OG Victory Bell, huh? So clearly, Gold and Silver are actually set after Yellow rather than Red and Blue and Green. Because she had a Gloom in Yellow. Giga Drain kind of sucks for the fact that Lugia can't really use it. Not that I really need it anyway. There's not really a lot of things to use grass type attacks on, the water doesn't work. I forgot I can't even fly. This time I should heal. I do not believe I need Paris again. Thank you, come again. Should I give the never melting ice? Yeah, but what's my money looking like then? 64,000. Don't care. there's trainers up there, just... Lugia, I don't even need all that much experience. Fuck. A speed battle? Is that like a speed duel in Yu-Gi-Oh? Are we gonna pedal our bikes really fast as our Pokemon fight at each other? Glenn? Yeah, I did just accidentally click Icy Wind instead of Earthquake. Not that it matters much, actually. Yes, Lugia is just that much of a beast. Oh, a Magmar. That's something different. Grounded. Angry baby. Alright guys, once I make it down here, oh, I ain't fighting you. Alright, I'm gonna take a short break to get my daughter set up here for her medical feed. Crap. I'll leave you here and don't worry, the stream will keep going, I just have to do a few things. Thank you. Okay, back for now. It took a bit longer than I was thinking it would. Birdkeeper Bob. Excuse me. Definitely my daughter overexcited at a cartoon. Nothing like living in a house with 3-year-olds. There we go. Huh.
fucking 3 years later in this game, they still haven't put a way to get up there to Fuchsia City's Pokemon Center without walking the whole way around a mountain or a hill. That's right, Jadine's taken over for Koga. Well, I know for sure it's definitely not her. Crobat's just too slow. Nice. Like, I'm trying to avoid as many battles as possible with Lugia. Just so I don't end up overleveled since it's legendary. It's not like the Sandshrew run where I needed every point of experience. Earthquake again. I'll probably start trying to stream maybe a bit more frequent now with the whole everyone needs to self-isolate. But I haven't really decided on a schedule still. Yep. Everyone's disguise is failed. Oh, cool. Toxic. Oh, time to go. Yeah, cross-dresser. After Koga, what would be the best? So, I guess I could work my way around. Let me see, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I could probably work that way. Sure, why not? Tempted just to get the walk through walls. Cheat going. What did they say in the Pokemon the first movie? We got Pokemon power. We don't need to wait. God dang it.
I guess Lavender Town, and we'll do the Lavender Town quest. More trainers. Well, that was fast. Bare minimum. What do you got, Tommy? A Sato. Give it the cold shoulder. Next. Oh, an Alakazam. I'm guessing that Alakazam and Sabrina's gym survived because of the barrier, didn't it? God, I have to ninja my way around so many people. Oh yeah, there's a lady that'll trade Chansey for an Aerodactyl. Even though she's in the exact spot of the grass where you'd catch a Chansey. Really? Really? Okay. Oh, Bulbasaur. Well, where did you catch one? I want one. Icy Wind. And I missed. And you poisoned me, you son of a gun. So your Bulbasaur's very green, is it feeling okay? Oh, where did you get Squirtle? It's a cool sprite for Squirtle, actually. Most games don't even show it as hunched over as that. Oh, and Charmander. Give it an earthquake. Charmander and Squirtle's sprites look a lot better than Bulbasaur's. Listening to that, their poison sound effect. Dang it. They really want me to fight these people. Oh, you don't have an Onix. A touch of a nosebleed, apparently. Cool. Oh, Graveler. Yeah, it looks tight like a stone. Golem.
50-50, so I think after this fight, I'm just going to call it for here, and I'll continue on maybe later on or tomorrow when I have a bit more free time. I record videos tonight instead and upload them to the channel. We'll see.
Either way,
thanks for tuning in. MediaHoundsShow, I'm Andrew, and I will get better into back into the better swing of things. I'm just a bit of out of sorts. Anyway, catch you later.